Welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. From his own goal line, he's to the 20. Tackle made at the 26. The Rebels have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. And when you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win. Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
He's tackled at the 24.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
Third and 12 coming up on this one. Ball on 24. Throws on the run, gets it to the halfback. He lost the ball, and they fall on the loose ball. He really wanted that ball, didn't he, Kirk?
Man, you can't teach hustle like that. The linebacker was determined to get the ball there, and he did.
So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
Here's a running play. Nice run to the left there. From the 15-yard line, second down. They make the stop at the 15-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Big play, and it's first and goal.
I really like going to the tight end here on third down. It's not even about the defense not expecting it, because I think they did. It's about mismatches. He's probably bigger and stronger than the guy who's trying to cover him.
They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Tackle at about the 5-yard line. Loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings in second and goal. From the 5-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver. Touchdown, Louisville! He makes the PAT. It was a 5-play, 21-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-0. He'll return it from the one. Gets out to about the 21. Louisville's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
A fumble ended this offense's last drive. Let's see as they come out on the field what they'll do this time around.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
And he's level
at the 29.
Number 25 on the tackle at the 29-yard line.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They'll get him in the backfield. The Rebels running back, he was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. Tackle made at the 35-yard line.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
Throws it in a hurry. Brought down at about the 41. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Mike, 2! Mike, 2! Mike, 2! Kill, kill! 3-8-3!
Swish, swish, swish!
He's got an opening. Nice run there.
Number 29 brings him down. Good for a gain of 6 yards.
Here we go. Mike, 2!
That brings him second and 5.
Last 2!
Caught and out of bounds after a short gain. It's complete for about 7 yards and a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. And he's taken down around the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, it's second down. And they get nice yardage on that run. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. That was a nice little pooch kick right there.
That's why they made the decision to punt the ball right there. They wanted to pin this offense deep in their own territory. This team really trusts their defense.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
Down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run. Louisville is up 7. He's taken down at about the 11. So at the end of one quarter, the Cardinals lead 7-0. To the action now here in the second quarter.
Three down, three down. Watch 52.
Three. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. And down he goes, right around the 4-yard line. 7-yard play.
And I thought this play was going to go for more yards, but the defense did a good job of shutting it down before the halfback could get any further downfield.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Touchdown, Cardinals. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 4-play, 81-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll take it from the 2. And he's taken down at the 23-yard line.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Crosses short over the middle to his fullback. And he's tackled around the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Throws complete. He's got space to work. They'll bring him down right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Open field. He gets hit out of bounds around the 44-yard line. Somebody jumped early down there.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. So the old counter gets 2, maybe 3 yards.
That'll bring up second and 12.
Quick throw to the tight end. He steps out right around the 36-yard line. Gains his way to the 23-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 23. The 30-yard line.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
It's the 9th play of the drive. The Rebels had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Run up the middle.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings us third and 12.
Go, kill, kill, kill! 3-9!
Here's the halfback on the screen. He's tackled around the 23-yard line. Gain of 2.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. The kick is up, and it is good. Ole Miss ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Steps out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Outside after a nice pickup. Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop at about the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, it's second down. He's going to try and scramble. He's wrapped up for the sack. So we're looking at another third down here. Dumps it complete over the middle. Tackle at the 39. Not much there on the screen play. Ole Miss is going to take their first time out of the half. Booming kick. Gets to about the 24-yard line. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? There's a strike complete, and he's shoved out of bounds around the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line, second down. He's under some heat. Quick throw. Tackle made at the 37. The Rebels are going to call their second timeout. Slings it. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. Brought down around the 19-yard line. So on first down, they go to the air and pick up huge yardage.
Well, that was just a well-executed play. They picked the perfect time to stretch the defense with a passing play, and it worked.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 19.
He's on the run.
Nice play to set up first and goal.
Kill, kill, kill. Green. Check, 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 check. And two. You four. You.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
They're at the five. Second down. got it. Touchdown.
So this entire group functioned so well as a unit, and you saw it on that touchdown. Very good team effort.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Louisville is up by four.
Nice run, and he's brought down. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. Louisville's up by four.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here completely locked in on that first half. I love this first half. Two defenses that will flat stick their face in the fan. I mean, there was some hitting going on out there. Good, clean, tough football in the first half. Much like you experienced, David, there was almost a magic number for your teams at Georgia. If you got to a certain number of points, the game was over.
Yeah, I was there for my 4 years, when our team scored over 17 points, we were undefeated. So when you have a great defense, first of all, you have high expectations. You expect to come in and shut the opponent out. And the offense on the other side, you know what you got too. You don't have to go out there and try to fling it around the yard and score 30 points a game. You don't have to put a lot of pressure on yourself. You just execute the plays that are in front of you and realize that punts aren't going to kill you. I got a dominant side of the football. Play towards that strength. Don't shoot myself on the foot on the other side of the football.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set for the second half. He's to the 20, and he has another corner, and he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up.
Louisville is up four. And they push him out around the 49-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He's tackled in the open field. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 36-yard line. Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Tight right. Four down. Check that. We're Mike 52 right here. Motion.
Under pressure. And he's taken down at about the 35. Called his own number on that one.
I like the idea of trying to run here, but his defense really made him pay the price for trying to run.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's knocked out of bounds at the 21. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21. Louisville holds a four-point lead. And he's hit immediately. He makes the PAT, a seven-play, 60-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
An amazing drive of this offense, outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. From his own goal line, he's to the 20, at the 30, brought down at the 33. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He guns it to the right, and it's picked off. Sheds a tackler.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
First and 10, ball on the 45-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at the 43. Gets rid of it. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. Scrambling around. He'll take it himself. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. Defense looking for another sack in the second down of the situation. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at the 39-yard line. On that one.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. Tackle made at the 30. From the 30-yard line, first down.
Set, high, Oklahoma.
bring him down at the 35. Fires out to his wideout. He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
That's a D-8 on the ball. That makes it
37. Watch two. Easy.
Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. Touchdown. Big play. Converts the extra point. So a short three-play, 30-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. The score now, 21-17. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27th. The Rebel staff has got a winner on their hands. You've been around kids like this. They're just fun to be around.
They're fun to be around, and I think it's infectious. His attitude, I think, permeates throughout this entire offense and really throughout the entire team. It's no wonder this team is so competitive with him at the front leading the way.
Makes it out to about the 49. First and 10. Ball on the 49. Louisville is up by 4. Knocked out of bounds at the 43-yard line.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line. So with one quarter remaining, Louisville leads it 21-17. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 31. And that'll give them another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
From the 31-yard line, first down. Makes the grab and steps out right away. Strike complete. He's down. So it's 2nd down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They'll get him for a loss.
I think the corner is the toughest position to play in football. You have to be athletic enough to be able to run with wide receivers and willing to be able to come up and make plays like this to be able to stop the run. This is a big-time play by a corner, showing the versatility to be able to come up and be physical in the run game.
Louisville is up 4. Quick pass. Tackle around the 11-yard line. It's 4th down, and they're going to try to go for it. Nice run there. And they convert for the 1st down.
Brad, the credit here needs to go to the offensive line. They did a great job of opening up a running lane for the back.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. It's the 11th play of the drive. From the 1 yard line, third down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. And they got him for a loss.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Ole Miss is going to use their first time out of the half here. It's up, and the field goal is good. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 24-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 31-yard line.
Number 34 makes the set score at the 31-yard line. That'll bring up second and three.
Fires it out. Tackle made around the 35-yard line. It's complete for about 4 yards and a first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
When you've got a quarterback making throws that quickly, the defense doesn't have a lot of time to react to the play. Fires quickly, and he's got his man, and he's taken down at the 40.
Kill, kill, kill!
Three. Switch, switch, switch! That'll make it second and four.
Go, four!
He's under some heat. They bring him down.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offensive worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
It's third and long, and at this stage of this game, they probably have to go to the air. A little over a minute in the game. He's taken down around the 42-yard line. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
What a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. A score here might effectively end this one. Carries the ball for a nice game. The Rebels using their third and last timeout. Second down and six. Ball on the 39. Tackled after a decent pickup. This should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. Hey, that's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 24-17, Louisville. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.